to climb the rocks. Oh, my curse attend you, sweetie, for you have me nearly robbed. You're sitting by the fireside with your feet upon the hob. And you're sitting by the fireside, wasting time this very morn, when you should be out tackling to plow the rocks. Now it's rise up, Martin Sweeney, and feed the horse some hay, and give him a good feed of oats before you go away. Don't feed him on soft turnips, not so good this early morning, for I know you won't be able to plow the rocks.